Good to go?
That it?
Watch yourself!
Hang back. Here we go. Let's get this over with. No holding back. Brace yourself. Get ready. It's on you.
Need my help, do you? Want some more? I live for this shit right here. Back of the lip. Stop on me. Want some more?
Can't afford to be reckless. See ya.
Okay, Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us. After all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder. It's nothing. Just stuff. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Mercy! Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. while Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Thank you.
not see the way down.
Here, maybe?
Well, now, that could work. I'm next.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Hey, check it out. They stick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Where is everybody?
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out, is my guess.
That's a win.
Almost there. The smell. It takes me back.
Sloppy. Shinra hold me back. Alright. No holding back. All right. Let's do this. No more fighting.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Like this last time?
Ain't that right?
Yeah.
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populous engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, and a public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgar.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosives.
Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus!
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology! The Air Buster, your executioner!
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly or there'll be trouble!
The control of security forces, I repeat.
Let's do this.
You are not the attacking
Air Buster without
permission! What's engineering progress on getting that Air Buster over in line?
Gotcha!
You're always keeping my death! I swear I'll kill you!
Shinra's hands.
And that bullshit news is already penned. No, hell no! Listen, they want to turn this into a spectacle, then I say let's give them one. Let's take down Shinra's big ass mech in front of everybody.
Okay, I'm sold.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now! Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now!
You heard the man! Get these components prepped for the Air Buster ASAP!
It's ready, sir!
Component outbound for V8!
Copy, V8!
Find something?
Keycard. Might come in handy.
You think? Nice work. Hey, get over here. See about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about?
Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Try that key card of yours.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
Diverting M unit to disposal room. 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 Diverting M unit to disposal room.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me, Spike.
What's that?
Bingo!
Deal with that.
Need my help, do you?
Come on.
Ooh, gotta love it. Yeah.
That's the way to do it.
Component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
Negative B7. Get up off the server's priority. You're on your own.
Copy.
Looks like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Error. Key card required for operation. Error. Key card required for operation.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud. What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
AI programming cores help it move faster, right? Divert it or not.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's not gonna like that. So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
Get that far.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounders!
Here we go.
Want some more?
No!
what you said, even one big bomber shell is too many. But I'll let you be the judge of that.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Serves all right.
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Call if you want to nix it. Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of.
AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Big Bomber Shell flagged for disposal.
Just imagine in their faces when they find out. I tell you what. I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
Pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles, and never enough keycards.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds. That's an M unit, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision. Served all right.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show.
Big Bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Concentrate.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Status report. We're short on BBs, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look! They're still prepping it!
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my airbuster? Report!
Come on! Let's do this. I'm ready, whatever.
You get that thing! Deploy it at once!
So long.
Shit! We too late!
That's far enough, you bastards! I'm taking you down!
No.
Y'all never had a chance!
Hey, guys! Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think?
We'll figure out its weaknesses as we fight it. As long as we stay focused, we'll be fine. We can do this.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up?
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Hear that?
Break it!
five balls pop! Suck on this! Here it comes! Golden opportunity right here!
Subtle imitation.